If you know any glitch and want to share, please leave the information in the comment section.